Hello. What archetype?
Or archetype? Archetype?
Oh, like cruiserweight, light heavyweight, what? Any nickname? Yeah, sadly. Should be.
Okay.
What skin color? Is this buff enough? Really pale or tan?
The application open
hair type or hair style. Why did I say hair type?
Thank you.
Which one? But I've been moving my hand so much. The bottom one? Okay. This one? Oh, let's guard here. Mm-hmm.
Oh, scratches.
Thank you.
This is the entrance attire. Yeah, but it looks awful. Sorry. What?
Hey.
What is going on? I didn't even click on that. Yeah, there's basically no way.
He one crack. Look. He one shot. Oh, don't let him punch you, bro. I'm about to say, bro, do not let him beat you. Holy shit. And we coming in now. We landed in. Alright, hey, let's mix up. one nail to his. Yo, that nigga thought he was about to, yo, he was gonna pass the shit too.
I actually like this song though. It's like the only one I like.
I'm red.
Okay. I don't like
them. Oh, I almost dropped him. Almost dropped him. He was that. There's two of them in there. Two of them. Hey. John, you're gonna kill yourself. You're gonna kill yourself. Steve, you're gonna kill yourself.
Thank you.
that smell?
Somebody just brought some of the back. Yep.
green pink. You made that one. Now he's in the same spot you were just shooting at, but he must got like the shit where you can't see on the thumb of course.
Is it like a
What entrance?
Because of
who's an idiot?
Idiot?
Who's a fucking idiot?
We want to negotiate.
Ranger 4K.
Can we get a C4?
No, no C4.
And the other mom.
Oh, but I'm a dumbass. But you can walk in here and you're not a dumbass. But when I do it, I'm a dumbass.
You wanna shut the fuck up?
You're in a dumber spot than me.
I then decided to push further up to get closer to the suspect in an attempt to negotiate with them.
Yeah, what are you doing at that vending machine, bro?
I'm just getting a coffee. Did you guys hear about Logan Paul's new Gatorade company? Did you say gay?
Hey, you guys got ED? We got Viagra. We got Blue Chew.
My penis still works.
Thanks for asking.
Come out with your hands up. Put your hands up.
Yeah, my hands are
up.
How?
My hands were up.
His hands were up.
Shut up, Ranger. No, they weren't.
His hands are up.
This is the Dana life of a 5M cop. This is the...
I was driving down the street when I noticed some corrupt cops pulled over an innocent civilian for no reason. So I went to see what was going on.
Yo, what you getting pulled over for, my boy?
I don't fucking know, but this fucking unit's behind us. That ain't good.
Yo, my client wants to know why he's pulled
over.
Can
you move? You're not a lawyer. I already know that. Can you move now? Like, stop.
All right, I'm gonna give you one chance to leave your Yogi staff job for mechanic.
Are you pulling over for the 10 pounds of cocaine that he has in the trunk or what?
Oh my god.
I told you
you're
gonna leave your
Yogi
staff job, right?
No. What entrance?
Oh my god.
The police were clearly corrupt, and I usually get revenge on corrupt cops.
But today, I decided to take the peaceful route. And instead, I'm gonna become a cop myself, and hopefully end all police corruption. Drop the gun, drop the
thief. You're both getting the thing.
For what crime?
Sitting here, filming me. Leave, both of you now. Both of you leave.
I'm giving you a lawful order to leave now.
That's actually an unlawful order. You're impeding on my constitutional rights.
You're both gonna be detained if you don't.
This is a public space. I'm allowed to film here.
Oh, okay.
What the fuck? You're both getting the thing.
What is his?
Both of you leave. I'm giving you a lawful order to leave now.
It's actually an unlawful order. You're impeding on my constitutional rights.
You're both gonna be detained.
This is a public space. I'm allowed to film here.
So I was just driving around on the GTRP server when I found this illegally parked bike. So I thought to bring it to the police. But when I left the police department, they moved the bike back to the street and locked me out. So I just pushed my way back in.
Ow!
Ow! Who just tased me? I need a name and badge number.
If you're not a police officer, please be. You're my friend.
This is where I received my first kick. So I joined right back to confront the admin.
You've been kicked. Now.
That's why I came back. I had Matt trying to ask why you guys kicked me.
Because yep. You're not missing me, bro. It's literally a no RP zone when he said to leave the team, alright? Now, can you leave for me?
Since the police department's a no roleplay zone, I went to go inform the people downstairs. Guys, you can't roleplay in here. This is a no roleplay zone, according to the admins.
Yeah, I literally hit the body.
Sorry, you can't file a police report because that would be considered roleplay. You can't roleplay in a no roleplay zone. Hey, I was getting attacked by some kids, so I defended myself. But these corrupt police officers tried to arrest me.
You're on that bike and drive away, you will be tased.
So I fucked him up. But that didn't matter because he had already called for backup. And so I had to deal with these guys as well. I got shot 20 times, so the cops assumed I was dead, but I wasn't. This cop had me dragged, but he didn't cuff me. So there's this command on most servers called /take hostage, and there's a way to exploit this command and kill any person on the server. So I killed the cop, spawned in a motorcycle, and left. Now it's time to get my revenge. All I wanted to do was talk to him, so I kidnapped this corrupt cop. This is what happened.
You tried to brake check me, that's attempted murder. What crime have I committed? What is my charge then? What are my charges?
I don't have the exact fucking charge, but you're an
idiot. Oh, that's right here. Wow. Okay.
I'm not an absolute dipshit, you idiot.
That is debatable. Don't pull over.
I am pulled over, you Nimrod.
I mean, in front of me, to where you originally were. Go next to the fire hydrant.
Now, why don't you go behind me? I mean, I was. Your mom was behind me. Wait, I was behind
your mom. That's member disc.
How is that member disc?
This corrupt cop brake checked me, then pulled me over. This is what happened.
You tried to brake check me. That's attempted murder. What crime have I committed?
Ramming into that car.
What is my charge then? What would my charge be?
I don't have the exact fucking charge, but you're an idiot.
No.
And you're an absolute dipshit. No.
I'm not an absolute dipshit, you idiot.
That is debatable. Now pull over.
I am pulled over, you Nimrod.
I mean, in front of me, to where you originally were. Go next to the fire hydrant.
Now, why don't you go behind me? I mean, I was. Your mom was behind me. Wait, I was behind
your mom. That's member disc.
How was that member disc?
This, I tried pulling this corrupt cop over, then he got mad at me and called the admin.
What the fuck are you doing, bro?
I'm pulling you over.
Step off the bike.
Can you fuck off? This is a citizen's arrest.
If you continue doing that, you will be under arrest.
Under arrest for what?
Because you're driving into an LEO's vehicle. Do you not see the fucking side of the vehicle?
I didn't even drive into you. You guys have been
ramming me all night.
You won't leave us alone.
He also keeps ramming into our vehicle.
This guy's a capper. I'm not even doing this guy's a capper.
I'm gonna cap you in a minute if you don't shut up.
Now he's threatening.
I tried pulling this corrupt cop over, then he got mad at me and called the admin.
What the fuck are you doing, bro?
I'm pulling you over.
Step off the bike.
I drove these corrupt cops that were
trespassing on private property. This is how.
Why are you guys here? This is private property.
Yeah.
That doesn't give you a right to trespass, dipwad.
We're not trespassing at this PlayStation right there.
You are trespassing.
How are we trespassing?
You can't be on this property.
It's public property. It's owned by the government.
Oh, you just killed me!
I told these corrupt cops that we're trespassing on private property. This is how.
Why are you guys here? This is private property. That doesn't give you a right to trespass, dipwad.
We're not trespassing at this PlayStation right there.
I made this corrupt kid cop rage on GTRP. This is how.
Here it is, ladies and gentlemen. Corrupt cop again.
Oh,
here we go. Pulling through level for no fucking reason once again. What a surprise.
Can you stop interrupting us, Dan?
Wink. Who let you off the farm, you fucking pig?
Get out of my beef. I'm pulling this guy over and this guy won't stop interrupting the scene. Because this guy was going 81 and a 70. And this guy at 88 comes out and helps me. Pointing his camera at me to interrupt me. And both of these guys hopped in my car and pulled out.
Like, I told this cop that this guy is my videographer, and he literally, I called him, I said, yo, me, hold on, I need a videographer, hold on, he's on standby.
This person hopped in my car, I told him to get out, they would not get out.
Look, I'm gonna get an apology, cop.
Why the f*** are you punching me, buddy?
We just need an apology from this
Stop
cop.
Fucking punching me. What moveset do you want it to be? Like, what wrestler? Because I'm only gonna change the finisher and signature. Then the rest is gonna be, like, you know, from a real person. Whose moveset do you want it to be? And then, what finisher and signature do you want?
Shoot this guy, you're a wannabe cop, you have no head tag, you don't even have the right shoots on.
You're never shoot an area, leave me alone or you're gonna be arrested for trespassing.
So you're gonna arrest me for what?
So you're the right to remain silent, anything you're doing,
what
thank you.
What the fuck are you doing?
You'll be under arrest for trespassing.
I have an angel coming to talk to
me. An angel? What is an angel?
Are you fucking stupid? Like, what are you doing?
Anywho, we put you in jail cell here.
Before you send me anywhere, I'd like to speak to your supervisor.
Is it a police vest?
No, this is not a police vest.
Audio armor's legal.
What are you talking about? And what am I being arrested for?
Yeah, you're getting arrested for felony trespassing. I told you multiple times to leave the premises of the PD.
Hour number 5. I finished up arresting that scumbag and was fired shortly after. I was deeply saddened by this information, but I still had 20 hours left to go. So I put my uniform back on and went back to patrolling the streets as a fake cop. But here's the issue. Since I was fired from the police department, I had no source of income. So my plan is to pull people over, get them to step out of the vehicle, and then steal it.
This guy's speeding. Get him. Go. Pull him over.
Pull over.
You know why we pulled over today, sir?
Yeah, because I was speeding.
Can you go ahead and step out the vehicle for me?
Can I be honest with you? I ain't even a car.
Appreciate it. Have a good day.
All right, let me see how fast this goes.
It's not that fast.
But it's still a pretty car.
It's beautiful.
Excuse me, sir. My name is Officer Lawson. I'm with the police department. Do you know why I pulled you over today?
No clue.
Didn't you just get pulled over?
Yes, sir.
And didn't you just get your car stolen?
Yes.
Can you step out the vehicle, please, for further questions?
Please be as you must be.
You just got your car stolen twice. Thank you so much. Have a great day.
We got this car. This car is shit.
Oh, Dexter Ronan, I think you know that. What finisher signature do you want?
He's stealing my car. He deleted my car. He deleted my car. What are you doing? Why are you trying to take my car? There, my car is back, and you're dead. It's just pathetic. Look at this guy speeding over here too. Go on and pull on over for me, please.
You gotta be fucking kidding me. This is my car.
Do you know why I pulled you over today, sir? That. Fucking drive. Don't you fucking drive off. I just realized I'm shooting the tires to my brand new car. Oh my god. Don't, stop! He's not getting very far. He's got
what
tires.
Signature?
Look how much faster I am. Oh my god. My car! Oh my god, my car! Get it, my
About that, I have the DLC. Which mandible claw?
Bro, what am I doing? You're so funny. Don't move.
move. Tower number 9. I tried to get in this police helicopter, but they wouldn't let me in.
Wait.
I don't get disrespected like that. He kicked me out the fucking helicopter. Absolutely not. Where is he? Come on, I gotta catch up. Where did he go? I lost him. Why is his helicopter faster than mine? Oh, here he is. Oh yeah, here we go, baby. Hey, sir, pull over! Oh my god, I'm good. I exploded him. Let's go! Tower number 10. I pulled this guy over for speeding, and then this fake cop pulled up and kept tasing. No backup needed at this time. Can you please leave? Can you leave, or I'm gonna put you in cuffs and remove you. Are you even a real cop? Get off of the scene. I don't need any backup. Stop tasing me. Honestly, deserved. Sorry about him. Thank you for getting rid of him for me. I appreciate that.
As I was saying, you know, I put it.
Leave now. I'm gonna put you in cuffs. Leave the scene now, or you're gonna be placed under arrest for interfering.
I literally didn't even do anything.
What are you doing? I'm following stuff.
Follow staff while you're blind. It's not gonna get you out of getting arrested. You broke the law. You.
That's real roleplay. Actually, I can get you banned for this.
Why is that still roleplay? I broke your window and dragged you in the car.
No, you did not break my window. You just unseated me. If you jail me, I'm actually gonna get you banned. Like, I'm not even joking.
You're getting arrested for breaking a law. Why?
No, because that's real roleplay. You literally broke so many rules in what you just did. I hope you know that.
I told you to leave multiple times. You didn't leave. I dragged you out of the vehicle, put you in cuffs.
Yeah, but you can't drag me out of the vehicle. Are you stupid? No, I want someone else down here right now.
Hour number 11. I went to perform an arrest on this guy for jaywalking. Oh, and he just spawned in a bike. You were just jaywalking. Oh, he's running. I'm getting a sniper. Got him. Was that a cop? Oh my god, they just turned on the peace sign. But I'm gonna go arrest him then. He can't shoot me, I can't shoot him, but I can still cuff him. Excuse me, sir, you have the right to make sure anything you do or say can and will be used against you. You have the right to attorney. If you cannot afford one, we'll be provided to you by the state of San Andreas.
Yep, okay, you're being called admin.
I'm being called admin. Why? Your boy was holding me on hostage on peace time.
You spawned in a fucking car.
Because your boy was holding me hostage on peace time. You can't do that. You're under arrest, alright? I finished up arresting the suspect and went back to patrol the street. Hour number 12. I pulled out the police helicopter and went to pull some people over. Well, this guy right here, he has stopped from the road. He's definitely speeding. He's drifting, almost crashed into the other car. Pull over, sir. Do you know why I pulled you over today?
No, I don't.
You were speeding, drifting, almost crashed into a car, and almost crashed into a truck. So if you want to step out the vehicle for me, we can.
No, I'm not stepping out of the car. You give me a supervisor.
Get out of the car right now, I'm going to shoot you.
That's Phil RP. I'm not going to jail for this, and if you do, I'm starting up a lawsuit. I'm requesting a supervisor right now.
Alright, you're going to jail, bye.
You're not doing your job.
I'm going to jail. Hour number 13. My current cop car that I'm using is pretty bad, but I want something even better. So I'm going to pull over another cop and try to steal his car. I'm pulling over the sheriff. Oh my god, look at this car. Hey there, sir. Can you go and step out the vehicle for me, please?
Can you shoot this stuff first?
I'm with Internal Affairs, and we're just doing a routine investigation with our department members. So if you want to step out the vehicle, please, it'll be real quick. Alright, can you unlock it? Just do a routine inspection here.
Alright.
Holy shit, it's so fast! Move! Oh my god, I just killed somebody. 225 miles an hour! Oh my god.
Can I ask what you're doing?
Wait, what did I do wrong?
You're driving a cop car. That's what I saw. You cannot drive a cop car, do you understand that?
I've done absolutely nothing wrong.
What's the deal, senior mod?
Yeah, what's the deal, senior mod?
He was impersonating an issue of hers.
Are you on as a sub or are you on as a staff?
I'm on as a staff, I just like hopped on.
Alright, get the staff right here.
Everybody, I'm being brutally harassed by the staff members over here, everybody. Can you bring him back to my cop car?
All of us.
That's what I'm saying. This guy is harassing.
I'm not harassing you. You're impersonating police and you stole my car.
So you were on the police, he stole your car and you came on staff?
Yeah, because I don't want to stop
him. Staffing your own scene, then staff with
you. Ooh, he's getting an admin trouble. Is he getting demoted? Hour number 14. After I finished up getting that admin fired, I headed over to the fire department to serve out a warrant. Excuse me, ma'am, what's your name?
Yeah.
There's a warrant out for your arrest. You're the regiment, so I need to do a sign.
Alright, listen here.
You're the regiment attorney. If you do not appoint one, we'll be ready to
listen
to the
here.
Why are you cuffing me? Are you serious right now? Can you uncuff me? Why are you cuffing me? You can't cuff me like that.
Listen here, I can cuff you like that.
You're abusing your cuffs. Now come over here and uncuff me. She left the server. Oh my god, I'm not stealing cuffs. Hour number 15. This guy was recklessly driving and started raging when I went to arrest him. Stop cutting me off. Why are you driving all around like you're drunk? Are you drunk?
Nobody's not drunk. You want me to be drunk so bad?
You're drunk. Get out the vehicle.
No, you don't have probable cause.
I do have probable cause. You were swerving all over the dirt road. Hey! Oh my god. Bro, he swerved out already. He's not getting anywhere. His car is pretty much broken.
I'm trying to get you to this damn game. Who are you playing?
Pull over. Get out the vehicle. Now you're getting arrested for felony evasion.
Damn, nobody is not invading, fool. You being on some bitch ass shit. I'm asking you all damn questions, fool. You wanna hit my fucking car, weird ass.
Step out the vehicle. Step out the vehicle now. Pull the vehicle over. You're under arrest. What for cuffs?
Fuck you, man. Your mom, her bio people died.
Excuse me?
You a home bitch in real life.
What do you mean?
You a bitch.
I'm a police officer. I'm arresting you.
Bitch, I just spawned in a fucking game, fool. What the fuck are you talking about? Get the fuck up.
In Call of Duty mode, there are MVPs and there are the reasons. So here's to the
oh, yeah, I forgot about the victory intro.
Collect those dog tags and kill confirmed. The legend. stay behind to defend the target playing domination. The one who risks his neck defusing bombs, while everyone else blasts the living shit out of each other in search and destroy. And the medic, who was there to pick you up when the rest of the squad left you behind on Battle Royale. Call of Duty Mobile, where anyone can be a hero.
Here is your winner, Jonathan Dangerous Slater!
It's party time! Great Shadow Legends is celebrating its third birthday, and man, I gotta say, I wish I had gotten these gifts when I joined. Every new player who downloads the game will get a free starter pack with everything you need to speed up your progress and
get your winner, Jonathan Dangerous
champion, Solid
Slater!
Not in the game.
Here is your winner, Jonathan Dangerous Slater.
I'm arresting you for felony evasion.
It ain't no fucking felony.
I was just trying to conduct a field sobriety test to see if you were drunk and you started fleeing from the scene.
I was not fucking drunk. Why you kept asking me if I was drunk? I just bumped in the goddamn
Here
game.
Is your winner,
Hour number 16. I went to park up outside this mechanic shop when I accidentally crashed into another vehicle. Oh, shit, sorry about that. I didn't see you
there. Stop! Help me! Help me! Please, please, please!
Kill him, Cole.
Is he trying to burn my body right now? This is just weird. Why is he burning my body while this is happening? Oh, my God. Hey, I did some back. Why are you being weird?
No, I'm not doing that.
Why are you being weird?
Why are you being weird?
Yo, I need help connecting the rest. Can you step in, please?
Whoa, leave him alone, dude.
Y'all are being hecka weird right now, not even gonna lie. I'm arresting that guy. I'm not sure why you're stuck.
Here is your winner,
okay,
Jonathan
Dangerous
Slater.
Hour number 17. We're at this place driving all over the road. What is this guy doing? Stopping in the middle of the road and shit. Pull over for me, please. Sir, step back in the vehicle. Step back in the vehicle.
Here is your winner, Jonathan.
Why am I getting kicked for trolling? What are you talking about?
Here is your winner, Jonathan.
Why can't I be here? What am I getting kicked for? Hour number 8. I found the same master key. I'm sure this is the detective.
Here is your winner, Jonathan.
Just run all over the road, going 20 miles an hour. They're not excused from the law. My bad. Chill.
Here is your winner.
Okay, chill. I'm leaving.
Here is your winner.
Sorry. My God, dude. Hour number 19. This kid was driving all over the highway and going way over the speed limit. What is this guy doing? Sorry, Jay Lawson, you lost me. Please, for me. You're my favorite answer.
Oh, no.
Are you impaired? Are you drunk?
No.
Are you, brain damaged?
No.
Leave! Are you gonna be arrested?
All right, so you're not coming back in my CAD system. Any reason for this?
That might be a big idea.
Get on your hands and knees. Get on your hands and knees now.
He's leaving.
Get in the car.
Just fucking drive.
I am fucking driving. Pull over now.
Stop.
Chill. Oh, my God. Oh.
What the fuck?
You just killed somebody. Pull over now.
Oh, he fell off. He fell off. Right here.
Go. He's running. Going in for a pit. Get successful. Leave.
Are you going to get on me? What did I do?
Leave. Now, are you going to be arrested? Leave. Hour number 20. There was a bank robbery going on, so I went to intervene. They think they can rob a bank in my city? I run this town. They're about to get fucked up.
Yo.
Got one.
Help me, baby.
Fucking help me.
Don't make this
weird,
though.
Fuck.
Wait, what?
Sexual RP. What? I got banned on hour 20. Oh, my God. Comment down below if you think I should try this challenge again. And also check out this other video where I try to survive for 24 hours on the worst server.
I don't know how I'm gonna end.